How to download HDFC bank statement online. First of all, open your web browser and go to the official HDFC bank website at www.hdfcbank.com. On the home page, click on the login button located at the top right corner and select net banking from the options. Next, enter your customer ID and password to log into your HDFC net banking account securely. Once logged in, look for the account section on the dashboard. Under the Accounts tab, select Account Statement or Download Statement depending on what you see. Now, choose the account for which you want the statement, such as savings or current account. Then, select the period for which you want the bank statement. You can choose a specific date range or select from options like last month, last 3 months, or last 6 months. After selecting the desired date range, choose the format you want for your statement. Usually options like PDF, Excel, or CSV are available. Finally, click on the Download or Generate Statement button. Your HDFC bank statement will be downloaded to your device and you can view or print it whenever needed. And that's it. Now you know how to download your HDFC bank statement online. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more useful banking and finance tips. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.